how to just do it. One, just do. Good thing the lighting is so great on this camera and I can see what it says. People are so polite. They keep ducking out of the way. Like, I get it. You know you want to play.
I really want to play Castle.
You know you want to play. Yeah, do you see the Gears of War trailer?
Yeah.
It's so sad. I loved it.
Yeah, I get a lot of
it's Tom Brady. Oh, no, not that guy. Tom Brady.
America's sweetheart, Tom Brady.
Okay, get out of my shot. Look at them headphones, too. Look at that fucking huge-ass Kirby around the bend. Damn. Don't give a shit about anything else. Overwatch. What do you want to do? It's definitely not the time to play games because nobody wants you to play. They're hogging it. Hello? Hey, tell us how it is.
What?
You haven't been talking much. Look, it's Mortal Kombat. Don't yell at my camera. Isn't that what Matt does? He just like yells like, oh my god, it's thing. Look, Markiplier's on Twitch. Look, it's Bethesda. Know what that is?
Dark Souls on Twitch. That guy on the far right.
And not in the middle? That guy?
Yes. He's way into like Tomix and Dark Souls, so he's a cool guy.
Sorry, I'm part of my hands shaking. Shouldn't have had coffee. Let's get on the dinosaur. Look at that guy. He's in danger. Help him. My mom would have came with me too if I didn't show her off my tattoo to her by accident.
So this?
Yeah, are you gonna play the new Star Fox?
Oh yeah, I have a Wii U.
Oh yeah. Here's to having money. Dude, let's get on. Let's get on that dinosaur. Why? Is that what you're sharing when you trade off?
Yeah.
Dude, Rock Band 4, like, we didn't have enough of it, Harmonix. You lay off all the time and you hire and fire like it's nobody's business. Cosplay. How do we get in line for this dinosaur? This is Dingle Dang. Look at that throbbing member. You just go in line? Stop, please wait here. Never mind, this is the line. We almost made it to the T-Rex, but there's a huge-ass line. Just keep acting like you're important. Maybe people will let you in. Yeah, we're Tiny Arcades. Tell your mother. Tell your father. Intel's here. I couldn't see with all these people. Do you want to put in cash or ballot? You want to win? Enter to win? Rooster Teeth? I just want to go to the arcades.
Big point, let's play.
Dude, represent. Looking, oh my god, looking sick.
That's dope.
It's like, what game is this? You look sick. Good job. I don't know how else to put it. Strangling out this guy. We can sit on the couch and pretend we're having a podcast. So, Nick, tell me about the new game you're making.
I'll just hop up on there.
Get up in there. It's the bearded man. I don't know what. It's Centipede. This is why these guys came to PAX. No other reason. Playing Midway. Playing old classics. That's why I'd go. Don't you guys know you could just go down the street to play it again?
Fuck, I remember this.
What, the Star Wars? I remember when that used to be in movie theaters. You just fucking jump on it and start battling out Darth Vader. That's cool.
He's a new horse this year.
Oh. Ash Asteroids. Or is it? No, it's just a bunch of arcade games.
Mega Man.
Is it Mega Man? Mega Man. Mega Man, Mega Man. They're protesting. What about, I don't know. Is that for their game, do you think? Oh, God! Dancing like it's nobody's business. Get in there.
Yeah.
There it is. Whoa! Show it off. Showing off your game. Woo! I don't know what it is. It's Orc Must Live. Go buy it. And they'll dance for you again. Strip dance. Strip tease. Oh, I know what it is. I didn't know what it was by him dancing, I can tell you that much. What is this?
Tower instead of a sombrero. Because it's really horrible, off-color kind of place.
about that. I didn't want to embarrass the old man. Have him have a heart attack.
Comment, do all that good shit, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace.